My name is Dora. I would like to be a gardener in the future because I love all kinds of plants, such as trees, flowers, even grass. Now I'm practicing to be a gardener. There is a small garden in my house. My mother gives me some seeds, and I grow many kinds of flowers. Every day, I water them twice, in the morning and in the afternoon. Today it is rainy, so I do not water them. They are growing quickly, and I feel very happy.